Contracted the coronavirus on board a cruise ship have now died. More than 600 people have tested positive for the virus aboard the Diamond Princess, which was docked in Japan for more than 2 weeks. Yesterday, that quarantine was partially lifted. Japanese media reports the two passengers who died were in their 80s. 29 other passengers are reportedly in serious condition.
And meanwhile, hundreds of Americans were evacuated from the ship over the weekend, including a Hoosier native.
CBS4's Colby Thielen is joining us in the studio now with her story. Colby, she's isolated at a California hospital.
Right. On Monday, Marianne Obenchain found out that she tested positive for the coronavirus. Our CBS affiliate in South Bend spoke with her over video chat. She described her room, just big enough to stroll back and forth. Her luggage, originally packed for vacation, now sits in biohazard bags in that room. Passengers on the Diamond Princess cruise ship sat in quarantine for nearly 2 weeks, and some remain there today. Obenchain recalls the moment the lockdown went into effect.
I had breakfast, was going to get my second cup of coffee, and I saw them locking the doors to the dining room for the buffet, and then they told us we need to return to our staterooms, our cabins.
The Logansport native is among more than 300 American passengers now quarantined at U.S. bases. And though she's not showing any symptoms, she expects to remain in isolation for more than 2 weeks.
Colby, is it at all concerning to health officials that she's not showing those symptoms?
Well, it's concerning because other carriers are experiencing the same. Obenchain is among 14 Americans that showed no symptoms when they boarded the evacuation flight Sunday. And then they found out they were positive for the virus on Monday. So the concern here, other passengers are now leaving the ship after testing negative and showing no symptoms, but health officials fear those results could change after they're allowed to travel freely. It's the reason all those who return to America will remain in quarantine for 2 weeks. Meanwhile, 46 Americans who tested positive before that evacuation was ordered will remain in Japanese hospitals, Angela.
All right, we'll stay on top of that. Colby, thank you. An urgent care